Elderly man died in a car wreck in Crawford County Friday. It happened at the intersection of Walton and Wesley Chapel Roads around 1:30 in the afternoon. The sheriff's office says 74-year-old Thomas Peters was a passenger in the truck. He went to the hospital but died. The Georgia State Patrol and Crawford County Sheriff's Office are investigating. A woman who threw